In OpenText Extended ECM, you can transfer data from a business application to an OpenText Content Server business workspace. The business application data is saved in attributes, which are grouped into categories. Storing the data in Content Server provides access to information without switching to the business application. It also helps when searching for documents based on attribute data. Now learn how to create categories and attributes for data storage. In the global menu, click Enterprise, then Connected Workspaces. Click Categories. To add a new category for a business object, click Add Item, then Category. In the Name field, enter, for example, Request for Quotation and add descriptive text. Click Add. Now open the Request for Quotation category. When adding attributes, we recommend that the attribute name and format match the name and format of the business property of the business object. Enter a name. For mandatory attributes, select the required checkbox. If necessary, change the attribute field length to match the length of the business property. Further changes to other parameters are also possible. Add further attributes according to the business object. Attributes will be automatically filled or updated with metadata from the business application later. For this, you will map the properties in the business object type configuration. Thank you for watching.